Welcome to SimRail Demo. You are at Dąbrowa Górnicza Ząbkowice station. Today you will run passenger train 40665 on the section Dąbrowa Górnicza Ząbkowice, Będzin. You will use the 34WE electric multiple unit to operate it. First we have to start by preparing the train. Walk towards the train and leave the cover panel next to the entrance doors. Great! Now switch on the battery and then close the cover. It's time to enter the cabin. Use the one key or press on the door to enter the passenger section. Now, turn on the radio telephone. It will allow you to communicate with the dispatcher during the entire journey. Activate the cabin by turning the switch clockwise to the first position. Use the button or a spacebar on the keyboard to deactivate the CA-SHP security system. These systems will regularly check your alertness while driving. Our vehicle is powered by electricity from overhead contact line system, so it's necessary to lift the pantograph. It's time to enter the cabin. Use the one key or press on the door to enter the passenger section. Now, close the quick circuit breaker. Wait for a quick circuit breaker to close and also wait for the converter and compressor to start. The correct operation of these devices is necessary, for example, to supply the braking system of a train. Turn the headlight to the drive position. Move the brake lever to the drive position. Hold down the main brake light button. Now we need to release the parking brake. Use the call button on your radio telephone to confirm the readiness of the train dispatcher.
Ząbkowice, 4665 ready to approach the platforms.
Wait for a white light to appear on the semaphore that will allow you to drive towards the platform.
4665 clear to approach the platform.
Push the throttle forward to accelerate. You can use the plus key on the numpad. Control the throttle not to exceed 25 km per hour speed limit. Move the lever backwards or use the minus key on the numpad to brake. Allow the passengers to open the doors by rotating the switch to the correct side. Wait until the departure time. Close the doors until the train manager is ready. And ride the train according to the timetable. You can see the approximate semaphore indications and upcoming speed limits on the top right corner of the screen. Your speedometer will show you the set power, current speed limit and current brake power. Your train stops at every station and train stop. Pay close attention to indicators and semaphores. Also, pay attention to dispatcher commands. Leaving the station, you can accelerate to the scheduled speed. Remember that the train needs a long distance to stop. After stopping, give permission to open the doors.
ready for departure.
Disable the ability to open the doors by turning the switch to the correct position. Push the throttle forward to accelerate. It's time to enter the cabin. Use the one key or press on the door to enter the passenger section. Disable the ability to open the doors by turning the switch to the correct position. Push the throttle forward to accelerate. Thank you. visible semaphore indicates that the next semaphore is displaying the stop signal. Drive carefully. Use the call button on the radio to call the dispatcher.
Dąbrowa Górnicza, 4665, requesting permission to enter the station.
4665, approach to Dąbrowa Górnicza on permit signal on track number 1.
The substitute signal allows for entry in emergency situation at a speed of up to 40 km an hour. Press on the door to enter the passenger section. Disable the ability to open the doors by turning the switch to the correct position. Push the throttle forward to accelerate. Driving the train to Benji. Good luck!
4665, ready for departure.
Ready for departure.
Engine 4665, requesting permission to enter the station.
advised to proceed to track number 2 at safety station.
There we go with that one. Fantastic, fantastic. That's been our first gameplay, ladies and gentlemen, for SimRail. Done the prelude of this scenario. We hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe to Australia Worldwide Gaming and turn the notification bell on and check